Jason Karels has pleaded guilty but mentally ill in the murders of his three children. Prosecutors said he drowned the children ages 2, 3, and 5 in June of 2022. Their mother found the bodies at Karels' Round Lake Beach home. Officers said he wrote a note reading, quote, "If I can't have them, neither can you." Karels will be sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.